The Nobel Prize in Literature for 2009 is awarded to the German author Herta Muller. Who, with the concentration of poetry and the frankness of prose, depicts the landscape of the dispossessed.